Hello everyone. You know, today I would like to mention something regarding miracles in the Quran. Always we hear Muslims, Quran is full of miracles, Quran is full of miracles, etc. At the same time, the Quran says that Allah never sent one miracle. And we don't say things without proof, not like Muslims. You know, Muslims, when they translate to you in English, they try to make the translation fit with a miracle. Where in Arabic, it's a totally different story. I will show you that later. But now let me show you a verse in the Quran saying it clearly, Allah, He never gave any miracle to Muhammad. And one of the things Allah gave to Muhammad is what? Is the Quran. So if the Quran is a miracle, Allah should not say that verse. If anything Allah gave to Muhammad have a miracle, Allah should not give this verse. Surah 17, verse number 59. And we refrain from sending the signs. Signs mean ayat, yani miracles. Only because the men of former generations treated them as false. Now look at this false argument. Why Allah is not sending miracles anymore? Why? Because former generation treated them as false. Now who is the former generation who treated the prophet of God miracles as false? We know that Islam considers Jesus as a prophet and Moses as a prophet. So let us see. Did the Jewish consider Moses' miracle, like when he saved his nation through the water? Do the Jewish believe in that? Yes, they do. They do. Do the Christian believe in the miracles of Jesus Christ? Yes, they do. All of it? All of it. All of it. So when Allah say that former generation did not believe in the miracle of God, supposedly He is the same God as the God of Jesus, remember, as Muslims claim. And He is the God of Moses too. Right? So those people who believed in Moses and Jesus until now, who believe in their miracles, why Allah saying they treated them as false when there is billions of people believe in these miracles? The Christian alone today is more than 3 billion human beings. Do those people treat the miracles of Jesus Christ as false? So this was an excuse from Muhammad when they asked him, why he cannot give us any miracles? He have to give an excuse. What was the excuse? The excuse is Allah refrain. Why? Because former generation did not believe in it. But the fact, former generation did believe in them big time. Otherwise, there is no Christian left. Otherwise, there is no Jewish left. So it was just an excuse from Muhammad. But his excuse was not smart. Because if you think about it for a few seconds, you will see that he's lying. Number two, if this surah saying Allah refrain, that's it, he stopped. From before Muhammad until now. Because this surah is speaking for the present. And we refrain now from sending the signs. Why? Only because. So now Allah saying, he's having a strike. Allah is upset. He will never send any miracles anymore. So how Muslims can say that there is miracles in the Quran, or Quran itself is a miracle, or anything, when the Quran itself saying there is no miracle? I understand Muslims, as their God, they contradict themselves. Their God Allah, He says something in one verse, He says something else in in totally different verse. So we used to it. It's okay. If I am a Muslim, I will be so sorry to be one. But I will work hard to study more, to read more, to see what my God, who claimed to be Allah, is talking about. And I don't want anyone to listen to me without reading what the explanation of the verses according to them. You will see that their God and all the Islamic scholar, including Muhammad, they are saying the same. This is the story. قال المشركون يا محمد. You, the mushrikun, the pagans, they said to Muhammad, you claim to be a prophet. But there is prophets before you. who God gave them control of the wind, who gave them control of raising people from death, who have control of a lot of things. How come you do not have one? So to show them that he don't have one, not because Allah he cannot, because Allah he don't want to, he gave them this verse. So even this verse itself approving that Muhammad himself, he is saying it clearly, I don't, and my God never gave me one miracle. Because, you know, he cannot lie about it. Because he can lie to you about it now. Muslims can fool you now. But for people who live around Muhammad, they knew what he do, what he did. He cannot fool them. So they are saying to him, you never have a miracle. How come? He said, because former generation did not believe in Allah miracles. So Allah refrained. And this is what Ibn Kathir is saying, not me. You can go to Al-Qurtubi. You will see the same story. The same exact story. The kuffar asking and questioning Muhammad, how come you don't have miracles? They are asking him to do miracles. He said, well, Allah refrained to do miracles anymore because anyway people will not believe in it. And this is again Al-Qurtubi what he's saying. They are asking him for a miracle. He said, well, وَمَا مَنَعْنَا إِرْسَالُ الْآيَاتِ إِلَّا أَنْ كَذَّبَ إِلَّا تَكْذِيبُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. The people before us, they did consider it as false. So Allah refrained. That's it. Allah will never give any more miracles. So it was very clear that Muhammad is running away from giving answer why he cannot give miracles, why he cannot give an answer, why he is a prophet without any signs. The answer is Allah refrain. Allah refrain. So Muslims, when they say Allah send miracles, they are showing that this surah in the Quran is a lie. Thank you very much.